So that's the San Francisco team of mine just arrived at UC Davis once again, and I think it was either 2007 or 2009. I forgot. That was the first time I remember. It was like 10 or 8 years ago. But enough of me talking about it. I'm at Memory's dorm called Gilroy, and it's kind of that is nice. It's a nice dorm, and ironically, I'm at the 4th floor. Memories was at 2nd floor. That was what in her first year, and that was like before she went to another. She went to a student housing, but it's. I like it here. I'm just sitting in the bed and I hope I'll see you again if I bring this camera with me. It's gonna be a tough game, so take care. I'll see you later. I will be back tomorrow if I do. So so I just came. So we just walked to this aquatic center. I got a big hearty breakfast, and it's I was getting ready for the 200 freestyle. So yeah, I just finished the 50 yards freestyle, and not bad. I could have swim a bit. I could have swim with more effort though. So yeah, yep. So well, the athletes are just the fellow athletes is just they're just wowing around like a sea lions. I'm gonna get ready for that 200 yard. Like I said, the 200 yard was this massive one for me. So there was this burger area. So oh, correction. I talked to my sister yesterday, and she said that the Gilmore dorm, that was where some of her friends were staying at, and okay, that's so I think it was some the one that was like closer to the cafe. It was, I'm like, oh, that's, yeah, so. The heat is just a lot. So, anyways, I gotta stop talking right now. And I hope I'll catch you when I get back. So, as you can see, we're all dressed up like handsome men, and so have I. Unfortunately, the heat exhaustion really got me after the 200 freestyle. I decided to skip the 50 backstroke just because I'm not even sure if I can handle the So it turned out pretty good. We went back, and I just had a good shower at the pool. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna get ready in about 13 minutes for dinner, and well, that's I'm gonna catch you out tomorrow. So I'm just gonna stay like a whole day, relax, and become a cat. Okay. Yep. So, I'll see you. Bye. Actually, not bye. Just as in, see you on tomorrow. Let's go. I'm going to wait for the swimming, the freestyle relay. I just got the... This is a ranch. I got flies flying all over me. Okay, now I'm back from the summer games. It's been a long journey, and I do have some bad news to share with I had to do actually that was a good news. I do have to do the weight loss incentive starting now, which, well, this is really good news, more, because I haven't been able to control these, what portions I like to eat, so this, It's gonna be a long process, but it's gonna be worth it when you see me like, oh look, this handsome young man. So yeah, so the relays, it's incredibly short, the 4x25 freestyle relays. Yeah, it was the only time I ever had a gold medal, because you know, being how heavy I am, I was struggling a lot. Struggling, oh my goodness. So what I do is I'm gonna combine the videos, like individual ones, and make it into one, like I usually do. So that's it. On this week, there's no Los Angeles trip. My family has actually been working on saving up the whole process. I mean, the whole finance to renovate the entire bedroom that I'm sitting and the kitchen. So it's going to be a hefty one, and on Tony's socials to be. Yes, I'm gonna make a separate video on how the video should look like, right? Compared to, well, right now it's empty. If you see like, there's an update. Yes, it's an update. I mean, this is an update to my fairly old video. It's, yeah. So, I've been, yeah.
So, I feel like it's time for me to just end this video and call it a day. I'm gonna be doing volunteering work at Kamauchi at Japantown. So, I'll see you tomorrow, though. No, actually, I'll see you next time. Later.